Yo, remember your friends you used to have back in the days to hang out with? And then they all grow up, move away, and get responsibilities, jobs, like fracking, oil, all that shit, and then coronavirus fucked it up? Try to tell you this before, as I'm marching to the White House to knock on the front door. Try to tell you this before, as I'm marching to the White House to knock on the front door. Yo, I'm not gonna wear your mask because you tell me. I know exactly that masks ain't that real healthy. All you're doing is breathing in your own germs and you'll catch it, see? Then you have the corona in the next fucking 3 weeks. Then you don't know what really happened to your life when you went down. Listen to the fucking government running their fucking mouths. Says on the back of a dollar in God we trust, but it never gets spent on that, and it's a must that we should listen to what we need to listen. That's God and Jesus in every single position we go. We need to start praying for Mo. Understand exactly for what I'm foretold. Try to tell you this before, as I'm walking to the White House to knock on the front door. Try to tell you this before, as I'm walking to the White House to knock on the front door. Yo, Wolf, where you at with that weed you said you would legalize? Pelosi, Biden, you all need to die. But me, I keep on going with the true facts. Me, I'm not gonna get corona, but you're the one next in line. Fact after fact, cause you wear those masks. Well, guess what? You won't make it. Relax, your time has come. My time is near. I didn't threaten you, so don't even try to get me on here.